Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my favorite and best, in my opinion, skincare products for excessively dry skin. I'm currently on Accutane and I've really had to find the best skincare routine for me that doesn't dry out my skin or make my skin peel any more than it basically already is. So if you're interested in this video, let's get started. I have been testing out face washes, and just to be completely honest with you guys, I haven't found the perfect face wash. I bought one a couple weeks ago at Ulta, and I'm still trying to figure it out. And I didn't want to mention it because I wasn't 100% sure. All of these products that I'm going to mention, I absolutely love. Like, they are game changers. Whenever I go a night without using these products, I'm not even kidding you, the other night I went to bed, I didn't use these products, and my skin started peeling, was red, was irritated. Like, I need these products in order to keep my skin at bay. So these products I really do love, and I only want to mention products that I'm sure work in case you guys want to go and purchase them. I guess I will go ahead and start with like my skincare routine. So after I wash my face with whatever cleanser I may have, I will go in, like, let's say in the morning time, I'll go ahead and use an oil like this. This is my favorite. This is by Skin Iceland. This is the Arctic Facial Oil, and this is a solution for stressed skin. Yay. It's 99.9% camelina oil, and I love the ingredient deck on this face oil. There's like one or two ingredients. Like, it's really, really pure, so I feel good putting it on my skin. I've repurchased this product. I've used this for like over a year at this point. And I absolutely love this oil. It is non-irritating to my skin. It actually hydrates my skin without making it feel greasy. But it also, I feel like it calms my skin down. The camelina oil, I've done some research on it. Apparently it helps just like soothe your skin. And it really does that. I have acne prone skin. I'm obviously on Accutane, where my skin can be really irritated and red. And whenever I use this, and I use it daily, to be honest, I feel just, my skin feels so much more hydrated and soothed, and it just feels better. I'll go in first with an oil like this, and then I will go ahead and use a moisturizer. And this has been my favorite. This is by Farmacy. This is the Honey Drop Moisturizer. I got this back, I wanna say November, maybe. Was it November? I don't know. Sometime in November, December time, I purchased this product, and I really, really love this. Farmacy is another brand where they're pretty clean on their ingredient deck. Like, everything is pretty clean. Of course, I'm not an expert on that, so I can't say like with 100% certainty. Even their claim for their brand is that they want to have more natural, I like a natural approach to skincare. It's a lightweight moisturizer. It feels like a gel cream. Have you guys ever tried that gel cream combination? It's lightweight, but it packs a punch on your skin. It will hydrate your skin. It won't feel greasy. It'll just like soak into your skin in like the best way, but you actually feel like it's not just like a surfacey thing. It feels like it's really soaking into your skin. And that's what I love about this product. It is just so, so good. And I love the packaging too. It's like a little honeycomb, and it comes with like a magnetic spatula, and I'll show you guys what it looks like. I'm really close to getting done with it. It's kind of what it looks like there. It has little beads, and I believe that's like part of the honey. And the great thing about honey, I actually purchased this before I was on Accutane, is that it's like an antibacterial, natural antibacterial, but it's also very nourishing for your skin. So honey is definitely something that you want to incorporate in your skincare routine, even if it's like natural honey, like just using a mask of like a honey mask, a natural honey mask. It's a great antibacterial and a great moisturizer for your skin. I love using products that have honey, and this whole brand, like, they have a honey face mask. They have like just tons of stuff honey related. I absolutely love that. So if you have really dry skin, this is something I would look into. In the morning, I will go in, once I wash my face, it's dry, it's ready to go, I will go in with an oil and then immediately go in with a moisturizer. That way my skin is like totally moisturized. And to be honest, when I do this, I don't have any dry issues with my skin at all. Like, it totally works out. I love the combination of that. And then what I like to do during the day is go in with a sunscreen. You're on Accutane, you gotta have sunscreen. If you're not on Accutane, you still have to have a sunscreen because it's really good for you. The one I've been loving so much, I've been raving about it, I told my mom about it, I told my sister about it, it's such a good sunscreen, it's by IT Cosmetics. It's the Anti-Aging Armor Super Smart Skin Perfecting Beauty Fluid SPF 50. That was a mouthful. A lot of sunscreens that I've used, most of the time they're white, and usually they leave like that white cast in your face. And I don't really like that, especially for days that I'm not gonna wear makeup, which I find myself doing frequently, especially now that I'm on Accutane. I wanna give my skin like the ability to breathe. So I've just been like stripping it all down, I'm just like, you know what? I'm not gonna wear makeup. I don't care what my skin looks like, I'm not gonna wear it. But what I love about this product is that it doesn't have that white cast, but what's special about this is that it says it's called like a beauty fluid, and it actually has a little bit of a tone to it. Now there's only one shade, but apparently it kind of like alternates to your skin tone. Apparently, I don't know for deeper skin tones how that works, but that's the claim for this product. After I'm done with my oil, with my moisturizer, I will go in with this immediately. That's it right there. What I love is that it doesn't have coverage, so I'm not gonna sit here and say that it has like a whole bunch of coverage, but what it does do is that it evens out your skin tone. So if you have red blotchiness, whether it's from Accutane or not, or whatever it is, or you just wanna feel like your skin looks good naturally, even though it may not be totally even, this product is so great because like it just literally kind of just evens everything out. It's nice and thin. It layers really well under makeup, or you can just wear it by itself, which I do all the time. I just plop it on in the morning and I literally will just wear it by itself, but feel a little bit better about my skin because it's evened out. Does that make sense? I hope I'm not confusing you guys. I'm trying to talk fast to get through all these products. I don't wanna be here forever. That's usually what I do in the morning. The next product I wanna mention is something that I really do at night. This is a newer product for me. So these products that I mentioned, I've been using for a while now. This product was introduced to me couple weeks ago. I mentioned it. She has makeup on her face. I mentioned this product in an Ulta haul. Was it a week ago? I don't know. I mentioned it recently, but I've been using it for like a couple weeks at this point, and it is the Kula Sunless Tan Anti-Aging Face Serum. Oh my gosh. It has really been a huge game changer for me. Like I said, in this video, I am only mentioning to you the things that have really worked for me. I'm not gonna like say a whole bunch of crap that doesn't work and that I'm just trying to like push to you guys. Like none of this is sponsored, none of this. I'm a small channel. I'm just speaking from my heart, like just being honest. This product is so great and I love it and I love it and I love it. I only use this at night. I will mix two drops in with my, one to two drops depending, with my moisturizer at night. I use the same moisturizer at night, super simple. But what this product does is that it gradually gives my skin this tan. But here's the thing, you're like, I don't care about tan skin. I'm watching this video to get moisturized skin. Well, here's the thing. I got this initially just wanting tan skin. When I started reading on about it, I realized it has vitamin C, argan oil, hyaluronic acid, all of those benefits to really help hydrate your skin, even your skin tone out, plump your skin. And I was like, what? It has all those benefits? That's great. But when I put this in my moisturizer, the next day, my skin was so soft, guys. It was incredibly soft. And I really think it's because of this in combination with my moisturizer. It changed the game for me. Not only did it give me that tan to my skin that I want, it's like a gradual tan, but it gives you that glow, but it just, your face just looks more even, especially like I'm breaking out right now because of Accutane. You can't tell because I have like 3 pounds of makeup on, but I'm breaking out. And in the morning, I just want to feel a little bit glowy. I want to feel like tan, you know, I self tan, so I don't want my face to look like white. But this product just, oh my gosh, my skin feels so plump, hydrated, so good. And I have just like, it's just amazing. It's a really, really great product. It's also over 70% organic, which again, another more clean product to use on your face, especially if you have more sensitive skin. But it has so much benefits to it. It's anti-aging. And here's the funny part. As my skin was getting drier, being on Accutane and just like retinol and all that stuff, I was getting this wrinkle like right here. And I normally don't do this. Like I really don't do that often. I don't make those like expressions often, but when your skin is drier, you are more prone to getting wrinkles. It's just how it is. And so I was like freaking out. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm already getting a wrinkle because of Accutane. Like this is a side effect. Once I started using this a couple weeks ago, I know I may be speaking too soon, but it started fading. And I don't know if it's like the combination of like, oh, you know, I'm using more moisturizing products and I'm making sure my skin doesn't get too dry. I don't know if that's what it is, but ever since I added this into my skincare routine, that's the only thing I've added. It has changed, it helped that wrinkle like smooth out more. Really weird, I know, but it says it's anti-aging, so maybe it's true. This is definitely a product I think you should check out if you're looking for something that'll give you a little bit of a glow, but has really good benefits to your skin, and it's very hydrating. Great product. So at night, honestly, I just use this. I use these two together and I'm gone. I'm done, I go to bed. Really simple nighttime routine. And last and final product is nothing fancy. nothing crazy, but it's just, and nothing expensive. It's Aquaphor. I don't know what else to really say about it. It's just Aquaphor. But honestly, if you are on Accutane or you have any excessive drying on your skin or lips, Aquaphor has been a lifesaver for me because of that. I will not only use it on my lips like at night, I will also put it on like in the morning, like when I'm doing my skincare after I'm done. I'll kind of put it in spots that are excessively dry or like my really dry patches between my eyebrow, corners of the nose, like chin area. I find that that helps my application of my makeup go on way smoother if I use a little bit of Aquaphor, and I'm talking about like the smallest amount, on those dry patches to make sure that everything is even. So it's just a really good product to have on hand if you struggle with dry patches. That is it, guys. That's all I have for you today. These products, like I said, are products that I really honestly have been using and putting to the test for a while now, with the exception of this one that I've been loving and I really feel like has been a game changer for my skincare routine. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you want to see more from me. I will also leave my Accutane series down below. I have been doing monthly check-ins and also my acne story in case you guys are interested if you're new to my channel. So thank you guys again for watching and have a great day. Bye.
Bye. About to leave, already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking, we'll get away.